We've come back here to the Mantis village. Have we ever fallen down here? Because I definitely don't remember this. Oh, jeez, Louise. Okay, lots of spiky things. I see a lever. Thank you, shortcuts. Lots and lots of shortcuts are fine. It's been a while since I had to fight you guys. I'm kind of weak now. Oh! Now it got me. It's got to be the most generous mechanic in the game, just being able to strike enemies through the ceiling and walls. Wow, you absolute jerk. Okay, sure. This is a mistake. The Mantis Lords, oh my god. Yeah, that was stupid of me. This guy's not giving any time to heal. Ah. Oh. I seriously die like that. Oh. No, not two of you. Ugh. Wow, that was just mean. Oh. God, that is so mean. Oh, that actually leads to the deep nest. Interesting. Oh, wrong way. What? Oh, hi there. I will kill your lords. Not really closer warp point. Oh, woo 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 woo! I gotta fall down here again. Oh, woo woo woo! Oh, dang it! Good see it's over to the right too. Hopefully, a save point. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Dang it.
Cherry hasn't been laying on her spot lately. But she lays in different places. She's laying right by my feet.
Really?
Yeah.
Odd.
Yeah. So, I don't know what's turning her off, you know?
Yeah.
But she was laying on it later, you know, like when I was getting for work, she was laying on it, so. So when she's sleeping, she's sleeping like...
Dang it.
Just different areas, not on it, you know?
Wow. Whoa.
Maybe she wants the softness of the feather comforter.
True. So I had to do the first one again. Yeah. So it's gotta do this all again. At least I memorized the pattern. Shot. That wasn't Dang. God dang, you're so good at aiming. Okay. Well, I worked out some timing there. Ha! Just one of you is just fine. Yes, I am your master now. Respect! That's right. Give me a checkpoint, please. Okay, we're at a new place in this area. That's nice. Yikes, look at all the spears. This is going to be their corpse ground or something. Alright, well, how does one get that? Away from up above. Oh yeah, we're just looping back around here. Okay. So this is how we get to the other side of this place. It's good to know. That was still awful. Help us get to there. but I try. Well, let's just backtrack, because we still got stuff to find in the fungal wastes. Oh! Find another way down, who knows. See another path down there. Maybe if we go to the right now, that guy will let us in, because we defeated their lords. Oh, hi there. Ah! Ah, oh, thank you, but you made me mad earlier, so die. I'll take that. Holiness seal, fine by me. Of pride, interesting. Is that another treasure or something, or is it just something special? Alright, two doors to go into. Let's go to the top one. Oh, hello. More treasure. more treasure. Golly, treasure. Finally a checkpoint. Ugh. Alright, well this was a very good visit to Mantis Village. Let's get on out of here. Thank you for not hitting me, Spikes. Oh, now when I touch those guys, they don't even hurt me. Wow. I've actually won the respect of the Mantis people. That's awesome. Well, let's go see what's up there now. But they still owe me money. And also, we're making our way to that poison area. I think that poison area is to the very left of the warp up there, I think. Don't 100% remember, of course. Yeah, new place here. Yeah, I think I remember this room. Now I can do this one. Fungal core, okay, interesting. Hello to see you again. I am not scared of you. Two of you is a problem. One of you is a pushover. Oh, you can't attack the tops of them, of course. Ow. Stupid. Stupid springers! So many secret holes. Oh, jerk. Yikes. Okay. 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 Weird find.
We found the way up here! We found the way up here! Yes, we did!
Let's just make our way back around the village and do the checkpoint. Then we can fill in the map and find out, what other routes there are to follow there. So, you have just a big wide open room. That's vertical. Jeez Louise. Don't really tell me anything specific, but it doesn't look like there's any other routes to follow there, so I think we're good in that room. So where can we go next? That area to the very left. That looks... Yeah, that's where those freaking... That freaking minion dude is. Ugh. Don't know. Okay, let's just get up to the freaking Stagway station and do that little poison... Freaking poison pond. This isn't really the easy way, is it? No. Ever higher, ever higher. I love my super duper powers. To the very right here, I forget. Oh, it's another spirit, okay. Okay, we'll attempt it, I guess. Well, that's an interesting gimmick. Oh! Locking me in here, I see. That's just lucky. Lucky. Unlucky. Alright. Easy ghost. I'll take it. Where are we? All right, this is a short ways to go. Well, that's not the stag station, that's the frickin' shop, isn't it? Where the one guy is. At least we found the poison pond we can cross now. Well, we could always spend some money on him, eh? Why not? Okay, so you can repair it, that's cool. I'll buy this new one as well. Just for the sake of owning it. Do I want to wear it now? Sure. Eight frickin' health. And with acid no longer able to hurt me, that's just one less thing that can hurt me. Oh, you jerk. Oh, okay, good. Good thing I fell down back here. I think we're about to hit 500 essence. No, I cannot. Wow. No cheating. Oh my god! Oh, now we're on the other side of Fog Canyon. Does that mean we can meet Mr. Mappy? I love Mr. Mappy. Ouch, I don't love you. What the heck are you? Oh, jeez. I don't know what that was. God, freaking landmines. Mr. Mappy? Oh, Mr. Mappy! Oh, okay, of course he did. Ah, Mr. Mappy. So that other, the area on the other side has a route I didn't take. That's unfortunate. Oh, and the other route takes us back to the Forgotten Crossroads. Teacher's Archives. What's Teacher's Archives? That sounds interesting. Okay, yeah, here's where the Dark Gate is then. Okay, there's just some dead people here. Shame to be them. Jerks. Frickin' shock flies. Frickin' Metroids. These are basically Metroids, just more peaceable. I really love jellyfish. One of my favorite sea creatures. See who this is. Okay. Well, this is unsettling. Checkpoint. There's another way down there. So what the heck? Scene 4. Oh my god, big jellyfish. It's a friggin' Metroid! Oh my god, I didn't see that. Oh my god, it's following me! What the heck? Huh? Oh, thank you! Wow, he's actually helping me now. Okay, that's easy enough. Just gotta... Dang it. Deku! We just gotta avoid this thing until he cuts the barrier. Sounds pretty simple. Oh my god, I just stood right there, let him do it. Yeah, Saloon Sirigetti, thank you. Yeah, I think I prefer this chasing attack better, because it's just easier to avoid. Again! Dang it, whoa. Thankfully the tentacles don't seem to hurt you, ironically. Croissant! I got 4 hits that round. Die! Jerk voice! God, what the heck? Now I don't even have any healing. Oh my god! Now I can heal. Alright, safer down there. I learned that. God, that's just chasing me faster now. So Luna Seragetti. God dang. Great, out of healing. Okay, good. Safe spot. You know, I'm surprised I didn't get hit by all that. Alright, safe spot. That was a close call.
Okay.
Is that all we need to do then? Hello? Oh, okay, yeah, because that's another unkillable enemy. Cool. Back in the boss room. Okay. Let's get out of here. That was good. Occurred to me, should I strike her with the dream nail? Yeah. Just so we don't have to come back here again, I'm gonna be doubly sure. Yep! Oh, I would have hated having to come back here. Boss? Well, you're an easy boss. Teacher, yeah, I couldn't read that for a second. It's blending into the background. Alright, well, that's our first MacGuffin out of the way, and that's where the giant egg is gonna be. Faster way out of here? Didn't think so. I'll give you that though. This is such a good game. So much variety. All the battles are really cool. The level design is great. Oh, Hollow Knight is amazing. How do we get out of here? It's to the left, right? It's just really weird to navigate this place, and this is not on the main map at all. Alright. Time for the long way out of here. There's gonna be something in where those bomb eggs are. Dang right there is. Here's where we came in here from, right? I do not see where I am. Okay. That's probably in my best interest to keep going out that way. Although, I wouldn't mind going to the Forgotten Crossroads. Where is this led out in the crossroads? I don't know. Because I don't remember finding this place before. Yep, just a whole new place. Yeah, that's right. Still infected around here, eh? Oh yeah, here's where I found one of the Sherm the Worms. Yeah, and you guys just are an absolute pain to kill. And you self-destruct afterwards. Alright, where are we? It's gonna take a while to get back where I wanna go. Which is kind of the cave. I wanna go back to the cave again. Oh, let's see, some other people are enjoying the spring now. Lovely. Oh, the devils. Yeah, I'm splashing you, sorry. Yeah, better stay in here where you're safe from the corruption, I guess. Wait, that was a new enemy. You're a new enemy, aren't you? I don't know what the heck that was. It was apparently another new enemy. What am I hearing that glow? That eerie sound? How do we get through there? I don't remember all this. Oh! Well, we just found ourselves a nifty little secret, huh? And with that, another heart container. Oh, so nice. Oh, we are barely getting any, but now we suddenly have two. Plus the heart badge. Such good design. Oh my god! God, I completely forgot. Seriously hate these new enemies. Oh! How do we get up from here? There's still an entrance to the right. Yeah, there it is. So we can't even go up that way, because the game is mean. Might as well go rest at a bench. Another save point is nice. Well, where'd all those come from? Because the self-destruct guy did it. So do we have no badges for you? Well, even if we don't, we'll just buy some more from you. Easy. Let's spend our money on something. Perfect. I need three more for that one, plus a bunch more money. I don't notice that much of a difference, but it's pretty cool. Pretty cool to have. Oh my god, I hate these things so much. Please left me alone. Alright, going back to the Crystal Peak now. I want to go confront that monster that's in the crystal prison, wherever it was. It's actually down here. At least it won't take too long to get back there. We're just gonna... Since I don't have much money now, and we have a lot of health to work with, we're going to attempt to fight it. Ah, such good design. When it needs to be. This whole frickin' gauntlet again. Let me frickin' absolute piece of garbage. Nate and I were getting this room over and over. It's like, hope we can defeat whatever's over here. Gotta go zoomy across ye. Alright. Gotta find the way back. Oh yeah, you're right here. Well, this'll be easy. Oh my... It wasn't even a fight. Oh, I should have got this when I got here. It's... Okay, it's not like a whole new ability. It's just an advanced ground pound, which is just fine. An enhanced ground pound is an enhanced ground pound. You don't complain about it. Let's go down here, because I think we can just get to the tram station. That is awesome! Yeah, that's what that was. Something through the left down here, too. Yeah, there's another route we never found. Wow, this looks interesting. Ooh, beautiful.
Go on, Nama Naturo. Doors down.
Interesting. Oh, that heartbeat. Well, that was just one of those rancid egg guys, right? Okay. I think it's quite a nice place myself. Ow. Oh, you jerks! Talk about ruining the serenity. It's got these level 1 enemies? Well, that makes it serene, I guess. Another rancid egg giver, thank you. So we're just at the Forgotten Crossroads again. Oh my god, it's a shortcut back to this lady! Alright. Well, I'm just gonna go use the stag station here in the ceiling grounds. Oh my, and they're back, of course they are. I gotta go the long way across this frickin' lake. Well, I'll just see you when I get someplace new.